she mentioned, the snow is causing some problems this morning. WLKY's Tim Elliott is live at the Salt Dome on Meriwether Avenue, where road crews are operating in full force already. Tim, what are you seeing? Probably not a lot of work happening right now with the crews probably out on the roads.
Yeah, it's kind of funny, Colin. You kind of expect a lot of salt trucks to be coming in and out of here, refilling, hitting the roads again. But we've only seen about two different trucks come by here, get another load, and head back out on the roadway. They must be filling up at other venues across the city. But I want to show you the salt that we're working with. This is what they're spreading all over the ground. You've seen it. It's probably been all over your car all winter long. But so far this winter, the state of Kentucky has used 220,000 tons of this stuff on the roadways. Compare that to last year, only 85,000 tons, and we're only halfway through the winter, so a lot of salt is being spread on the roadways. The whole winter has been really taking a toll on Louisville so far this season.
It's also dead.
Well, we've had certainly more snow incidents than we typically have, and we budgeted $1.4 million for snow removal this year, and we've spent right now just under $1.5 million. The good thing is that we still have 5 months left in the fiscal year, so there's plenty of time to figure out where to find the money to cover that difference.
And in addition to those numbers, the state of Kentucky has already spent $27 million on keeping the roads clear this winter. Like I said, we're only halfway through. I'll show you the snowfall from last night. The roadways, not too good this morning, but hopefully they get a little better as we go on through the morning. This is the top of a trash can here at the salt truck place. You can see right there, a good 4 or 5 inches of snow, so you're going to have some work to do when you head out to your car. You're going to have to clean that off before you head out to work this morning. Reporting live from the Meriwether Avenue Salt Truck Depot, Tim Elliott, WLKY News.